The Finnish-speaking Finns and religiousness. It's a part of the Finnish-speaking culture of Finland to think everything through by oneself alone and to end up as beautiful or even more beautiful ideals as the Russians. Those include that one should do everything by oneself. Take care that the spirit of things is right, the soul of things that one does is right, that one follows a good universal kind of worldwide moral, that one is positive for happy life, follows feeling, etc. But it's my impression that Russians learn their culture very much in school, and still they believe in it so much that that belief is kind of the same size as the seriousness of the Russian Orthodox Church. Finns, the Finnish-speaking Finns, on the other hand, are very alienated from just memorizing things without any personal impact in it. And that's why also the religions should not be memorized just without any inner content, but one should find it from one's own heart. So to Finland one should need an even more serious kind of attitude for church than the Orthodox Russian Church, and that church should be kind of arising from the hearts of each and everyone, and it should not have an outer dogma at all, at least not anything that would be badly against the Finnish moral, like for example opposing women priests or not necessarily any mentioning of Christ and the unimaginable wrongdoings that he was subjected to, but a belief direct in God and the integration to beautiful universal values, to healthy, free-minded ways of living and attitudes, to dedication that encompasses one's own whole life and whole working life, to dedication to those things that one in one's own heart finds most important, dedication to supporting them in the level of practice and in the level of spirit in the society, in the social relationship, in one's own life and in the world at large. Also believe in kind of life, happy life oriented ways of living in feelings, in the ages old God created human nature, and do a life according to that in practice, without giving up anything of moral and doing realistically everything that one can for safeguarding the health of the whole world and working for a good future for us all and so on. So one would not need a belief that is at the level of words, but just a conviction that rises straight from one's heart about the importance of some things in life. A force that guides one's ways of living toward better. A belief that would be a belief to everything that God created and what still is beautiful and good in the world, without trying to make God scientific, a belief in God's existence any a scientific fact. A belief in God is a way of living and not a way of question of the picture of the world. And in the ways of living, it's good to follow the human nature. And the religion should be at least as beautiful as the local traditional culture of the Finnish-speaking Finns. So this is why we need a form of Christianity that would be fitted especially to the Finnish-speaking Finns.